Well, I guess she's old enough now. She's 18 months.
17 months, but she's getting so big. I just like to sit on her before she gets really big.
Sit on her. You know what you could do, which would really help her a lot?
What?
Get on a fence like this.
Yeah.
Get above her. And then just get her used to you just sitting on her like this, you know, if your butt was in the saddle.
Oh, right, right, right.
And then eventually swing a leg over and sit her and hold onto the fence. That way if she loses her shit and leaves.
You just get off.
You're still on the fence.
Oh, right, right, right.
You know, we do that to tough horses a lot that are like goofy about being above them. It helps a ton.
When I was working her in the round pen, I have a mounting block. So I guess these people don't care if we're talking, right? I don't know. Anyway, I have a mounting block, and so I would work her around the mounting block so I would be high, like you said.
Yeah.
And I've laid across her, and she's walked around, but I haven't, like, sat up yet.
You know, get her ready on the fence, and then, and then you could just sit on her and let her walk around.
This is the other Andalusian cross, right? Cute mover.